I'm Chelsea from Twinkl, and today I'm going to be showing you
this Year 5 Ordering Fractions worksheet.
This is a Year 5 resource with a lesson focus of ordering fractions with different denominators, where the denominators have a simple common multiple.
This builds on Year 3 learning, where learners are expected to order fractions with the same denominator, and links to Year 6 learning, where learners will need to apply cross multiplication to order fractions with denominators which do not share a common multiple.
Twinkl have designed a coherent, ready-to-use layout to scaffold children through this multi-step process.
We all know it's tricky to get children to show their working out, so Twinkl have created a layout which provides working space and encourages learners to convert all of the fractions so that they have a common denominator first. The structure shows the two steps needed to complete these ordering questions, and will help learners remember to record the fractions in their original form when putting them in order.
Twinkl have carefully planned the fractions to be ordered so that they gradually build in difficulty.
Using the star system, you can choose the correct questions for your learners. On star sheet 1, there is a suggested common denominator provided so learners can focus on practicing their converting skills. On star sheet 2, the suggested common denominator is removed after question 1, but all the fractions are tenths or hundredths. This could be a great opportunity to provide some extra stretch for any rapid graspers by asking them to convert the ordered fractions into decimals and percentages. On star sheet 3, the suggested common denominator is removed after question 1, and there is a greater variety of denominators across the questions. And of course, trusty answer sheets are included.
Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy using this fab resource with your learners. Bye!